Hi, this is Senator Kathy Marchione. I represent the 43rd Senate District, and as you can see behind me, there's a great celebration going on. Tonight is Women of Distinction, and I'm standing with Neely Jennings, Major Neely Jennings. She is the daughter of Deb Simonsmeier, who was my honoree this year, posthumously. Deb is such a wonderful person that I knew for many years, who gave greatly to her community. She served her fire company. She was a nurse. She was an amazing mom. And I'm just going to talk with her daughter a little bit about her remembrances of her mom. Tell me, Neely, tell me some of the things you remember how your mom served.
First of all, Senator, thank you so much for this honor. The family is very, very thankful. My mom was known as the fixer. She always had something to take care of everything. It seemed like anybody could come to her with a problem or an issue. Mom was very involved in the early years with the Valacia Rescue Squad. Her parents, my grandparents, started the Valacia Rescue Squad from when it was initially the fire department and then turned into the Valacia Rescue Squad.
You know, it's interesting because last year, wasn't it the Valacia Rescue Squad who actually had a golf outing in her honor, or first annual?
Yes, they started one in her honor, and it's going to continue. And as a matter of fact, it's August 18th of this year. make sure that you want to be there for that again. That would be great.
I know also she was a town councilwoman in Kinderhook, is that
yes.
correct?
She was with the town of Kinderhook board and fought for many issues there. She was a fixer, but she was also very, very adamant about certain subjects such as veterans issues and senior citizen issues. Mom was very adamant about certain things. So.
Deb Simonsmeier, and I'm not sure I said this earlier, was a staff person for me for a number of years, but much more than that, she was a friend. And I would go to Columbia County or not be in Columbia County, and she was my face. She did an amazing job caring about veterans, caring about firemen, caring about children. Tell me a little bit about her caring about children.
Mom was the in-school suspension teacher at Ichabod Crane for many years, so she kind of adopted her children, and these kids were tough. They were kids that were at-risk children that she had to take care of. And after Mom passed, numerous of these children, now grown-ups, came to me and told me how through her extra help and love, tough love at times, that they are who they are today because of that.
You know, I remember being in a restaurant with Deb, and she said to me, "That's one of my kids." And she didn't mince any words. It was, "How are you doing, and are you keeping your life straight?" But you could tell how much respect and love they had for her as well.
Yes.
So it's just such an honor for us to be here. Deb's family is with us, and her daughter accepted her honor on her behalf. And I'm thrilled to have been able to honor her. I'm grateful the family is here tonight. And it's just been a great, fun evening. And thank you for being with us.
Again, thank you so much. The one other thing I'd like to mention, my mom was very involved in the Police Unity Tour. And today was the Police Officers Memorial in the state, as you know. And today, the Police Unity Tour started their bicycle ride from the World Trade Center down to Washington, D.C. And Mom used to be a support member for that team for many years. So I just think it's nice that today, of all days, is when she's receiving this award.
No coincidences. Thank you, Major. Thank you so much. Have a good evening.